friends, welcome to Friend of Health. So today we are starting a new series, that is AIA-PGET 2020 video mock test series. So you may be appearing or attending many mock tests which are happening in the Telegram groups or through online Google form or many website formats. But through our videos, we are planning to bring short videos of 5 or 10 minutes length with a lot of previous questions which are repeatedly appeared in the 2017, 18, 19 exams, or new questions or the areas which you should focus. So such MCQs we'll be bringing, but we are trying to simulate the exact pattern or the exact screen of AIA-PGET exam which you have to face for 2 hours, that is 120 minutes in the examination day, from 10 o'clock to 12 o'clock. In this video, we'll be discussing 5 questions from Materia Medica, but we'll be focusing more on the pattern of exam and how the computer based exam is happening, and the information from the information bulletin also we'll be discussing. We'll see the different possibilities. If you review the answer, what will happen for clearing the response, what to do, or for saving and going forward, what to do, how to navigate between the questions, such things we'll be seeing. So friends, once again, welcome to AIA-PGET 2020 video mock test series by Friend of Health. So we are sure our viewers will be benefited both ways by getting so many previous questions or the frequently asked questions, and also by getting familiarized with this screen which they will be having to face for 2 hours on the day of examination. So by watching the videos on the coming days, they will be having a relaxed mind on the day of examination, and they can get rid of their anxieties. So this will be the computer screen on the day of examination. It is very well explained in the information bulletin of AIA-PGET 2020. So here we can see timer, the countdown timer, and the number of not visited question, answered questions, not answered questions, marked for review questions, answered and marked for review, which will be considered for evaluation. Such clarity is given, and this is a great relief for students when compared to the paper based test, because computer based test will be having some advantages, like we can clear the response once attended, and we can even manage the time. Like if we have doubt about some question, after answering we can save it and mark for review. If we are very sure, we can save our time, like just that moment itself we can save it, and it will be shown in a green color in the answer palette. And if we make some mistake, we can clear our response. Such advantages are there. And even some of the questions which we wanted to guess, but we don't want to waste much of the time in the first round of attempting the 120 questions, so we can mark for review without answering it, so it will be shown in this color. So many such advantages are there, but when compared to paper reading, screen reading will be a bit slow, but it is negligible if you regularly practice it. So don't worry, we'll help you to get a video mock test series regularly in our channel, so that you will be having a practice through the videos. So same time, you have to identify the high yield topics and previous question from the previous question papers, so that your preparation will be very good. So we have done such videos in the previous videos, so you can go through them in the AIA-PGET playlist. In this first episode, we'll see only 5 questions, but we'll see the possibilities, or we'll get to know what are these functions or what are these options we have in this online examination. So we'll study that with the help of 5 questions from Materia Medica Allen's keynote. But the next video onwards, we'll be directly dealing with the questions only and the answers. So in this video, we'll be dealing with the answers and its discussion in the comment section. So whoever want to add some points about these questions, 5 questions, you can comment in the comment section. Also, the answer key will be given at last of this video. So here, the first question is, which medicine is preferable for warts on the prepuce? Cinnabaris, Thuja, Nitric Acid, Sifalinum. So we can answer here by clicking on any of the option, you can answer. So after clicking, if you know the answer or if you want to answer, after clicking, if you are very sure, you can click on the save and next. So after clicking save and next, we will see the change, what happens on the this side of the question answer palette. Okay, so save and next. After clicking on the answer, if you see, if it is you have clicked on the save and next button, it will be shown like one is answered. So one is answered and automatically it will go to the second question. After doing save and next, it will go to the next question. So it will be shown like the second question, first question, and three more questions to be visited. So total here we are showing 5 questions from Metria Medica. So out of 5 questions, we have 3 to visit and 1 is already done answered. So 1 is answered and second one we have to do now. So now we can see here the remaining time is changed from 5 minutes to 4 minutes. So now it's not running here because it is not a software. In the real software, the countdown timer will be running. Okay, so you have to, after each question, you have to keep an eye on your countdown timer. So keep this as an exercise or a practice, and these mock test videos, you have to see the changes, what happens after the question comes, after we click, what happens here, or what happens on the timer, what changes happens. If you keep this practice, it will be helpful for your exam after 1 month or 1.5 month. And that is what our intention is also. So by getting this practice, you will be at ease or at relaxation when you are on the examination day, when you are sitting in front of the computer. So this question, so the second question, coryza ending in diarrhea, selenium, lacanium, sarsaparilla, conium. So we have doubt, but we don't want to answer now. So if we keep for answered and marked for review, it will be like, if you click any answer and save and mark for review, it will come here. So it will be considered for evaluation. So we are not so sure. So we are not answering it, but we want to come back and think. If we have time, enough time at the last, we want to think about this question for guessing. So we are marking it for review. So if you click mark for review and next, it will not be answered, but it is attended or visited. But it is not in the list of not answered because we did not answer, but we kept it for review, mark for review. That comes under marked for review. So here one is appearing and second question is marked for review. Okay, so we'll just consider that it is also already answered, the second question. So again, it is removed from that and it is in the answer list. So out of 2 questions, 2 are answered, 1 and 2. So it comes under 2 answered. Then see the time, third question came, but only 3 minutes is remaining. So 3, 4, 5, 3 more questions are there, 3 more minutes are remaining. This is a for an idea, for keeping you engaged in the timer everywhere. We are changing here. Okay, so lack of confidence in himself and others. So this one, we have a doubt, so we are answering it, but we just want to reconfirm before the time is up. Okay, before submission or the before the timer goes to zero, we want to review it. But if at all our timer is we are not able to manage our time and we don't get time for reviewing, still we want to answer that. So we are answering and marking for review. Those times we have to click on the save and mark for review. So after clicking the answer, we will be lack of confidence in himself and others. We will click on the answer, then we will click on the save and mark for review. That time this symbol comes. Okay, see the third question, this green button also comes with this color. So that means one is answered for answered and marked for review, and two are answered. So second first and second question we answered without any doubt, we saved and next we gave, and third one we answered and marked for review. Okay, so now just for a purpose of going forward, we'll consider it as answered. So see, now it is only like the 3 questions are answered, nothing is there in the review or not answered list. Okay, so the fourth question, when arsenic has been improperly given or too often repeated in typhoid or typhus, Bryonia, Baptisia, Pulsatilla, Carbovich. So we have no idea about this question. So we are not answering it. We are not marking for review. We are not saving or answering and saving and mark for review. We are not doing anything on this. So we are not touching this part and we are going to next. So if you click the next button, it will remain unanswered or not answered. So it is not answered. So this will the color will be shown like this, red color in the palette. Okay, so it will be given like one. So now for the purpose of going forward, again we will consider it as answered. So four are answered. Okay, four are answered. So the fifth one, seed set attracts the flies. So this question we are answering. We are giving the option and we are clicking the save and next. So all five we have answered. So five are answered. Nothing is remaining in the mark for review. Nothing is remaining in the answered and mark for review. Not answered are not there. All are visited. All the questions are over. So total five questions. We are submitting it before the time or automatically it will get submitted. Don't worry, if the time is up, it will be automatically submitted. So whichever were remaining in the question palette, like answered and mark for review, these two session, it will be counted for the evaluation or considered for the evaluation. And the mark for review, anyone are there and not answered, they will be remaining as unattended. Okay. So here is the answer key for the five questions we discussed just now. So go through that questions again and if possible add more points about those five questions. Thank you for watching this video and hope that it will be useful for the aspirants of AEA PGT 2020 and the students who are appearing for the coming year's examinations. So please comment your suggestions or feedbacks regarding this video and the upcoming videos we can improve if you give us more suggestions. So follow the series for more questions in the exact screen which you are going to face for the 2 hours on the examination day.